Good afternoon, guys. Mark here, aka Brick City. We're starting on the main building of set 60215, which is the fire station. So we're starting on that today. And the only one we've got left then is set 60217. And then we're done with all the fire station-y bits. Okay. So we've got a base plate here, first thing. So I need two grey either end. So there. Okay. Two square red ones. Okay, it's too grey. Two piece. Four square flatbeds. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, that one. Three little ones. Very expensive hobby. All grey. There's one. I need four of them. Two, three, four. Two more devices in. So you've got the windows and that piece. And a fourth one, which is going to go here. And two black. Which can go in there. And then there. Okay, 11 blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and a white one. Okay, so you got the doors again, which go up, need two grey pieces. These two. These are going to go on the top. So. Okay, 2 6x12. Across the top. So. Together. One flat lip. And a dark grey one with hooks. Yeah. Dee dee dee, that's going on there like so. That's going on there. There we go. See, that goes up there solidly now. Excellent. Okay, and then one the other side. That red. A dark grey. And a light grey radiator cover in the middle. That's obviously for the lights. There are two. One. Two. Two flat yellow pieces. So it's four gap. All right. So two white ones with clips on, and then two clear yellow ones. Where are you hiding, yellow one? For the lights. Come on, come on, come out wherever you are. Someone like that. There's a see-through little one. It's orange, but it's definitely not orange. It's definitely yellow. Okay, so we're gonna have it in here. No, it's not gonna be in there. There's definitely two of them. Does not look like I have one. The orange ones. Okay. I will have a look in my spares. Definitely can't see at the moment, so I need a yellow clear one. If I put it here, no. Okay, let's go and see if I can find one. Excellent. Okay. So they're going to go on there like so. And there like so. So they're lights. So. So a grey. Two square white ones. Single one, a dark grey thing, doggy, which is in there, and another axe. There's an axe in here. Yes, there is. Got a box full of minifigures for these sets. So, we're going to make them at the end. Okay. It goes here, it goes here. It goes on top. It's like a cutting tool for get people out of vehicles. And then you got the axe. That goes. Next to that. Okay. This will be the helicopter bit. Oh, light. Excellent. And then underneath this four grey squares. They'll be in here. Okay. As you can see, I'm still in the stuffed up the cough and cold, and but I've been overdue to do this, so two and three. Two red round ones. Is it? Either side. Okay. Black. 1x8. so. Another 1x8 on top. Like so. And 4 more of these. Two, and another black. Along there. And then another yellow. And there, and then two red ones. Four light grey, 1, 2, 3. I have 3. You need a 4th. Need a 4th in here. So from this across here, so this I think it'll be like a helicopter pad. So it looks quite cool. And then that is going to go on the building. So there's the windows. There's the red piece bits, and it's going to go 5 either side. 5 either side, look at that. Oh, it's for drone thing. Oh, technology. I want a 4. One of those. In the middle. And dark grey. Single pieces. They're probably going to be in there. Don't think they're going to be in here. So it's 4 dark green. 1. Building a drone. So I've got one of these before on another set, I do believe. And another black little cloth. I've seen in here, there we are. On top. And then another red one in the middle. Okay. 4 red. 1, 2, 3, 4. Getting there, like a little drone. You want a little a red thing in the middle, like an antenna. Okay, and then we will. Black ones, four black ones. Four of these. One, two, three, four. And then four grey ones. Three, four. And then four. One, two, three, four. Okay, so this goes that way, this goes that way, and then that on top. This goes that way, that one goes that way, that on top. This goes that way, this goes that way, that on top. This goes that way. Down on top. So I've got four of those. So they're going to go on the side, upside down, according to this. No. Yeah, maybe that way. Mm-hmm. Upside down, right? And four. The particular way this goes on. Sorry, guys. Coughing like a trooper. Okay. Some red one. And there. A grey one and a white clear one. Clear one, here we go. No, that's there's one. And where does this go? Uh-huh. So where we have it, our little drone with a camera underneath, and that sits on there. It's a bit technical. Okay, there we have it. With our opening doors on the side. Put that over there. And just gotta build this bit of. Okay, so 4x6, dark grey. 1x6. 3. There's a bit of fencing which is going to be on fire using the old snot wicks, and then some grey paneling one. Six of these. Two. Three. Four. Two white. So it goes on like so, and then that goes on like so. And a green bin. Okay, so we got a paper and bin next to a garden fence, which is now going to catch fire. And 8 of those. Okay. 1. That's going to go on there. So basically, 6 on there like so. So it looks like they're on fire. Excellent. So a bit of work. Need a little bit of add-on now. Okie dokie. Shall I leave that for the next video? Yeah, we can leave that side to the next bit. Okay guys, this is Lego set 60215. We're on to bag 4, but as at the very beginning, I opened all the bags and mixed them all up. So, we'll start that on the next video. So, thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you on the next one. This is Mark, aka Wix.